Flat touchpads have proliferated on common appliances, making them inaccessible for blind people. Although blind people label them with Braille stickers, they often have to depend on sighted assistance for identifying the original functions and applying the labels. We present Facade, a crowdsourced fabrication pipeline to automatically generate tactile interfaces to appliances for blind people. Assisted by the Facade iOS app, blind users capture a photo of an inaccessible interface with a dollar bill for recovering size information. This image is then sent to multiple card workers who work in parallel to quickly label and describe elements of the interface. Users can customize the shape and labels of the buttons using the Facade mobile app.
Pizza, reheat, time cook, add, customize, button, customize, letter, icon, selected, Braille, selected, selected, yes, button, selected, yes, one of two, select, save, button, save.
These labels are then used to generate a 3D model for a layer of tactile and pressable buttons that fits over the original controls. Finally, a home 3D printer or printing service can be used to fabricate the layer. The printed overlay is designed to be easily aligned and attached to its appliance using adhesives. In the user study, we show that Facade enables blind people to independently augment appliance interfaces. Such fabricated overlay provides rich and usable tactile feedback for accessing otherwise inaccessible appliances.
Five, add 30 seconds. Let's see, five. Oh. 30 seconds.
Wait, defrost, 3-5 start?
Yes.
Yep. Okay. Let's see here. Yep, there it is.